Hi everyone, Grant K here for the Flame Premium Learning Channel. In this video, I would like to show some of the quick methods to trim a selection of shots. With some of the editorial enhancements in Flame Premium and Smoke Advanced, this might be slightly different from what you have done in the past. So now you have a few more options. Starting with a freeform trim, just make a selection of segments in the sequence. Press Alt-E to switch to trim mode, otherwise the clips will slide in the sequence as opposed to trimming. As a quick reminder, when the trim cursor and markers are red, ripple is off and you are in overwrite mode. If the trim cursor and markers are yellow, ripple is on and you are in insert mode. You can now gesturally trim either the head or tail of one segment, and all the segments will trim by the same amount of frames. Now I'll undo these changes and reselect the shots in the sequence. This time, I would like to trim all the selected segments by an accurate amount of frames using the trim calculator. Now, because you are trimming using the keyboard and not gesturally with the pen and tablet, you need to specify whether you want to trim the head or tail of the selected segments. If you press Meta right arrow, all the head frames of the selected segments are now highlighted. Similarly, if you press Meta left arrow, all the tail frames of the selected segments will be highlighted. You can easily toggle between the two options if you wish to trim each side without having to reselect the segments each time. All that is left to do is either type plus or minus and type in the number of frames you want to trim the segments. If you prefer to trim using timecode instead of frames, when you call up the trim calculator using the number pad, press F to toggle the calculator between frame and timecode mode. Now, you can type minus 1 second and press enter to trim all the selected segments by 1 second. I hope you found these methods useful. Comments, feedback, and suggestions are always welcome and appreciated. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the Flame Premium Learning Channel for future videos.